Rich Stevens was an offensive lineman with the Oakland Raiders in the 90s. Now he's on the offensive against the Byrnes Mill Police Department. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal has more on why he's publicly challenged one officer to a fight.
Rich Stevens has a very unusual sign on the back of his old Ford.
Everywhere I drive this truck, people honk their horns, give me thumbs up. It's been overwhelming.
His idea of a joke is no laughing matter to the Byrnes Mill Police Department.
My opinion is it's borderline harassment and making a threat against a law enforcement officer.
Stevens took out a full-page ad in a Jefferson County newspaper claiming Byrnes Mill police officer Tim Walker kicked him and shoved him into a police car for no reason. The ad challenges Walker to a mixed martial fight. He'd even sell tickets.
You know, all I need to do is get a commitment from him. I'm taking all the money, donating it to Backstoppers. I don't want a nickel. I just want his head on my hand is what I want.
Stevens decided not to file a formal complaint, saying he expects more results this way. The police chief says formal complaints are investigated and feels poking fun of the police goes too far.
If every officer that pulled somebody over and they weren't happy, if they were challenged to a fighting match, certainly those officers would all be suspended or lose their job.
People think I'm a little nutty, and I'm just calling him out. You know, he's a tough guy behind the badge and gun. You know, he needs to drop it and see how tough he is.
All this getting a lot of attention. One woman stopping to take a picture of the sign that's pretty hard to miss.
I think it's great. Most people don't have that kind of nerve.
Stevens has yet to hear from Officer Walker, but hopes he will accept the invitation. Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.
All Byrnes Mill police cars are equipped with dash cams, but unless Stevens files a formal complaint, the city has no reason to review the video from the incident that started all of this.